I will say the things do not drive well without VR.
I bet. Give it a shot.
You do realize we have to blame him for this, because we're all been born in them bloody cars.
Ah, they got their own car. Shit, 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 shit. Hey, I'm not doing a bad job. Yeah. I do better on this than I do on cars.
Well.
Huh?
Just keep going back and turn left.
I'm doing better on this shit than I do on cars. On car, the car racing stuff.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Oh shit.
Okay, left again.
Oh crap. Wait a minute. Now I'm all upside. My bearings. I'm following the arrow. Why not?
Just go back the way you came.
Okay, yeah. Alright, well, hold on, because it's kind of hard to see what the thing is. And I let go of the thing. Oh, nice. Are you getting dizzy, babe? Because now I'm fucking dizzy.
Compass isn't on VR.
Tell me about it. Where's that fucking thing so I can know where I'm going? Where am I going? Crap, I keep letting go. Shit, now I can't grab it. Now I can't grab it. Nice. I accidentally let it go and now I can't grab it. Should we just get off? No death? Wow. Hey, babe. 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 Just respond. Your turn to drive.
Oh shit. Oops.
Can you get back down?
Anywho. If you let go of the handle, there's a...
Oh, wait, there we go.
Did he just...
Yeah, that's what happened. He's not talking much tonight, too. I don't know what's going on with him.
That was good, but it lasted completely rubbish.
What happened? You hit something?
My bloody controller went flying.
Anywho. Move on.
Yeah.
Yes, but hopefully somewhere not in from the darkness spawn point.
You're right though, you need VR for this one.
Ta-da.
Canyon run.
Hold up.